is to actually increase your tryptophan. So yes. Again, define for everyone what tryptophan is.
Tryptophan is an amino acid. Now, tryptophan is also the precursor to serotonin. Serotonin is your brain's main feel-good anti-anxiety hormone. So you want to make sure you get enough tryptophan in your diet. Now, most Americans get their tryptophan from meat. That is the number one source. However, I'm going to show you some sources from other healthier foods that actually have more tryptophan than even turkey. So pumpkin seeds, I love pumpkin seeds. Just a quarter cup will give you about 50 milligrams of tryptophan.
And this is my favorite snack of all, an umami.
Yeah.
I didn't know I had a lot of tryptophan in it.
A lot of tryptophan, a lot of protein.
And how about shrimp? Why is that so good?
A whopping 300 milligrams of tryptophan in 4 ounces of cooked shrimp. So another great anti-anxiety miracle food.
And so what's the pill we're replacing with tryptophan?
Paxil. All those drugs that are going to boost serotonin.
Okay, and finally Dr. Dow says, if you're already feeling anxious, you know, we didn't take the precautionary moves we offered there, what's the best way to calm us down? And you make an argument that it's actually about magnesium and vitamin B6.
Yes. One of my favorites, nori. It's seaweed. I'm from Hawaii, so we do a lot of weird things in Hawaii, right? you can eat it by the sheet, but you can also get it ground up in little pieces, and I actually sprinkle it on top of brown rice or even popcorn and a little sesame seed.
You do nothing else after the show today. Pick up some nori. I'm telling you, you're going to thank me the rest of your life.